2016. So, mas taas o level of physical health na ito ang expressive than your
control.
Now, in your study, you don't usually put there, and in your research paper, pwede na yun iputang ninyo. Kaya again, naka-APA format naman yung ilang tables.
Kasama na mga ilang mga palito sa
crop. And then descriptives. If you can remember descriptives, you have there your graphs, you have there your charts. At the same time, you have there your descriptions for your measures of central tendency or your mean median mode and your variability. So you have there your specifically you have SD.
We saw that what it means.
Pero at all those there is we need to see ang sample na graph. So descriptive mo, and then split by your groups.
Naminal
yun. And then by how is physical health. And then you have here your statistics and your plots. Ahin mo sa plots. And then, we'll use organ lab.
I told you.
Now you have there your graph.
Bravo!
Diretso na siya master na.
Ang mean, inyong makita din 79. And then the control is 68. 9.72. Demonstrated significantly higher level of physical health compared to those in a control by the group. Write the mean and your esteem, and then write your least mistake. Ang mean in your open post versus your degrees of freedom. Sige, based on here, nasa itong DF. Pila ito DF. We have here 18. And then your least mistake is 2.4. So, mounting a D, open post parenthesis 18, and then 2.4. And P value is less than 0.5.
Pag yung kakwa na yun, sa video pa
po. And then for your discussion, this address the extraction of thoughts, feelings associated with traumatic events affects participants overall level of physical health,
supporting our hypothesis.
Pero sa research paper, i-reject, inyo ang ilang po rin ito, isa lang ito ang inyong mga hypothesis, at isa lang ito ang na-similar na results in the market future. This is similar to the results for the study of the outcomes. So, yun yung
siya discuss.
Yun lang.
May quiz mo sa
Burma.
May quiz mo sa Burma site. Sa Badoo?
Sige, yung shots. Moving.
Yeah. What? Moving.
I'm okay. Over 10 plus 10. Yeah, kamo kay tinuto.
Ano kamo kay tinuto?
Kaya absent man mo.
Oo, niya.
Maka-quiz mo, pero 20 niyo.
J-A-M-O-V-I. Jamovi. Pero kung mag-SPSS mo, the same lagi siya ka steps. Grouping, score.
Pwede ba yun? Wala ko na kong pwede.
Ano yung lagi? Kaya hindi niyo siya
individual. Ang daw, mga video.
Mo?
So true. Ano mo?
Free rana, no?
Free rana, miss.
What
daw, miss? Si lang, okay. Pero nandain mo kayo. Di ba, moto?
Ay, no, si miss asan yung mga
ano. Search nila sa Google.
I have there a screenshot of the step-by-step. Gusto ka lang kung nito. Okay.
May pag-ibalikin na lang ng SSP ba ito SSP?
Ang salamat ka.
Napatay ma-learn.
Ang salamat na tayo. Mind up na sila.